All right, lore and everywhere else in the universe, it's that time of the month again. It's time for the LTC sessions happening at LTC in Studio A. It's the third Thursday of the month, and that means we're doing it, and we're doing it live. This month, we've got the Allstonians coming at us with some bad ska. Take it away, Allstonians.
Broken dreams through the mountains. This is the one for the kids. Ooh. It's called Mood for Scott.
Because you're near me, funny, but when you're near me,
one from 1964 in our European tour. So now we'd like to switch to Martinis for Two. Martinis for Two.
Thank you. This one's for all you scientists out there. We got one more, and we're gonna take a short break. But like I said, if you're a scientist, you must know about the Rhesus monkey.
Living?
100% pickled.
Ah, 1992. Right after Brian and I got married. No, you weren't in the band then. It was a big ska revival in Boston. So we started a band. Okay, so in Alston, we chose the name Alstonians because it was like the Kingstonians and the New Caledonians, and it didn't have the word ska in it. So that's where it started.
Thank goodness.
Especially seeing the band came from Jamaica Plain. That made all the reason in the world to call ourselves Alstonians. That's all I mean.
What?
Do we have a smoke or no?
Drums and bass. Father David Roy, leader of his own breakaway Catholic entity. This gentleman here, bass player, been with us for about a year and a half. He keeps pointing at, I'm sorry. Yeah, Shalom Fatwa, who joined us about a year and a half ago.
Shalom, y'all.
And this is Joe D'Italia, the only ones who came to rehearsal tonight. We also have Hitomi, Eric.
Eric?
Not many people know. He doesn't come in. No, it's Daryl.
I don't know Eric.
And Tommy Quartulli, who plays with a number of Boston bands. But these are the guys that came to rehearsal tonight to talk to you. The Elstonians have had how many?
Band members? 30?
86.
86. Nice.
Look at the
number.
Camera, will you?
86. Different band members over 22 years. 23 years.
Oh.
Yahweh.
Black Sabbath.
What?
Bim
Scalabim.
Please edit that out.
Scatolite!
Iron Butterfly.
Nobody.
The Stooges.
Thelonious Monk.
It's good.
Lloyd Nibb. I would lie on the floor next to Lloyd Nibb's kit and study everything he did. Sorry, Matt. You should have been with us.
We play with him, too. Tommy McCook. Roland Alfonso. Who else? All the big ones.
All of them.
Frank Sinatra.
We did tour Dean Martin.
That was when we started in 68. Now you're just being silly.
Well said, Jeff.
All these groups were before my time. I've only been here for 3 days.
Lessard's. Everyone, every musician I know goes to Lessard's Barbershop. Lower Brighton, down by Oak Square.
I don't know where it is.
Yeah, you should go there. Yeah, your hair's getting long.
I know.
Hippie. Look at his hair. He's a hippie.
I know.
Antics on tour, never.
No. We're very serious
on tour. There's never any antics. There's no drinking involved. There's
very
nothing.
Never.
Very professional. I'm serious. I'm being serious here. Okay. Aside from these guys, very very. Okay. We are on tour. It is very professional. We always
courteous,
professional,
yes.
Responsible.
Right.
Always put on a great show, have a great time. It's always the right way.
High class.
No, there's
100%.
No alcohol. No. There's no alcohol involved, nothing. What's that? Our bass player has a problem with his right hand.
We hear that before.
There was that time in Gloucester. I think I might have had 3 Chardonnays, and I just got a little silly.
Come on!
He's barely making it as it is.
He had to go to the bathroom.
That's okay. I didn't need that bass anyway.
You didn't.
We're a bunch of angry white punk rockers who don't know how to play. And that's why we play this. Ska.
You said old, right?
Old angry white punk rockers.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Old.
Right.
Old.
Okay.
Old.
Cool. Tommy does.
I write them all.
Actually, song ideas come in, and every this is an important thing. Everybody contributes, so I'm being serious, and that's horrible.
Except me. I contribute nothing.
That's all the meal.
I just use up the air in the practice space.
Don't tell us.
All of them, cuts.
Look at the wheel of songs. About 50% have been ex-made from the
wheel says
of
Emily Slumber, or no?
Pleasing Melody.
Pleasing Melody.
Gone.
The one that's crossed out? Yeah.
Gone.
That one. We don't like that one.
Gone. A lot of the songs are. we don't hate to play anything?
Spike.
No.
Don't like to play Spike.
We Spike.
B-Train. You love, guys love B-Train.
Hate B-Train.
Spin the wheel again. Let's see what we got.
We don't like to play B-Train.
The wheel says Martinis.
Martinis
Homeward,
for two.
Like that. That's Homeward Bound.
Homeward
out.
Bound. Don't like playing Homeward Bound.
Jimmy.
Don't like
out.
Playing
Oh, Jimmy.
Well, Jimmy's out. Off the wheel of song anyway.
Special kind.
Cross that. Special kind can't do anymore.
Fool.
Don't put that
and
in.
And the reason is why. Why? They suck.
Because the wheel said so. Whatever the wheel says, we don't like. And we don't like...
Jackson Man.
Dumb song. Get rid of it. Spin the wheel again.
Does everyone remember Jackson Man?
Wait, this is the best part. None. Spin the wheel.
Honestly,
We love Jimmy. We
I
love
would prefer...
Jackson Man. We love... please in
What is this? What's the land on now?
I'd actually prefer to kill all these guys.
I love that song, too.
Every song is crossed out, it's landed on them.
I'm with someone else when these guys die. Just remember that.
And,
I just
Can of worms.
Hannah, we had Jill and
R.I.P.
Lana. Robin from... who's that band?
Pressure Cooker?
Dan, no. Pressure Cooker, yeah, but she played with Beat Soup. We've had women in the band for years. They just hate us.
I can't understand why.
The only reason Hitomi stays is because she doesn't speak much
English
and she can't understand what we're saying.
That's actually not true. Hitomi speaks very good English, just that when she's around us, she fakes it. And she puts on this great Japanese... Ploy.
No English.
Is yeah, what it is?
No
exactly.
English-y.
When she walks out of the room, she speaks with a really thick Brooklyn accent. Right? She's actually from Red Hook in Brooklyn on Court Street. You don't know this. Seriously, I met her. No. I saw her once. I was like, it's homie. I'm like, how you doing? She's like,
I'm from Brooklyn.
What the hell are you doing here? Seriously, just like that, this little one. She walks in here and she can't, like, yeah. Before it, Japanese. It's a total show. Honest to God.
Nobody.
You are.
Actually, it goes in waves. Right now, we're in a real trough.
Yeah, we only have dead people watching us now.
But you are opening up for the English beat.
Like I said, dead people.
Yeah. The English beat.
Dead people. Dead
English.
Yes.
The dead English people.
Dead English people.
Yes.
Right.
Exactly.
Disraeli. Beer Squirrel. Okay, this is mine.
Okay.
Yeah. It's all yours.
Beer Squirrel started a long time ago. I'm not going to give you his name. But he used to hide beers all over the hotel rooms. There are beers in the drawers. There are beers in the closet. We would be in the van at 6 in the morning, hungover, and we would hear, kssst. Beer Squirrel would have a frozen beer in his hands. We wanted it, but we knew he couldn't. That's where it came from. Sorry, that was the intimate moment. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
And he's played in the band
that
since.
That was it? That was the whole story?
Pretty much, yeah.
Is that Mitch who left?
So, we planned the trip to Fargo. Every week we plan the trip to Fargo, and something always seems to just... It falls through. One thing after another. So we'll be there next week.
Gassing numbers.
Gassing. Bob Place.
Like Cyclone B.
Bob was our drummer. His nickname was Bob, the smelliest place on earth. And all I remember is driving back from Maine. Or somewhere. And I looked in the rearview mirror, and Bob was sitting in the back seat going, and the rest of the band were asleep, and row by row, they would wake up and go, oh God! And we had control of the windows, and they kept saying, we had a term called blow the hatches. That meant someone was really bad. And then he was D-Train and I up front, and we wouldn't open the windows till we smelled it. So that's, yeah, there you go, Ryan. That's for you.
So wait, I want to add to that. I'm the new kid in the band, and I have not been on a trip in the van yet, but I would just like to say
he enjoys it.
That when it happens, these guys are going down.
No. Yeah, no, I'm good.
You good?
I'm good. I'm good for now. Thank you. I'm okay.
You good?
You guys okay?
You okay?
Good.
Blow that!
I met Nigel. It was a duck boat tour, I think.
Was that the buck tour? That was the.
It was back in '69, I think.
'69, right?
Before you had.
I had the brown leather
right.
Shoes.
Yeah. You were there.
They called me Nigel Shoes back then.
It was before you were Knucklehead. You were Nigel Shoes then. I remember that. That was a long time ago. I hadn't known him before that, and then he was forming the band with Tony and Dan, and he said, "Come on over." So I came over, and look how it works, you know. I
started banging the sticks, and everybody, you know, made the band.
There it goes. You're four.
What's the plan? First we were gonna have a couple of hit records, right?
Yeah.
And then we were gonna get like places in LA.
LA, that's right?
Then there was the whole Quaalude era. Right?
Yeah.
So after the Quaaludes,
my left brain.
Right, you lost the left brain.
Yeah.
He lost the right brain. So then they were gonna take your brains and combine them and make a single person.
It's a 20-year plan.
Right, yeah,
the
20-year plan. The 20-year plan, that's what it is. That's
what it is.
Make it into one
person. Yeah, so, transhumanism.
Yeah.
20 years.
Exactly.
Transhumanism.
What he said.
I'm Nigel the Knucklehead, and we are Stonians, and we want to wish LTC a happy anniversary.
20th anniversary.
20th anniversary.
Yes. Birthday.
Ow!
Double X.
Woo!
All right.
Yes.
All stoned.
That's not Nigel the Knucklehead!
All right, now you met the band. Now hear the band yet again. It's the Allstonians coming back on the LTC Sessions. Go! We'll be right back.
Italia, everyone.
That's for the name of the band. This is one we wrote many years later.
Reggae time. We'll be right back.
because it's named for Brighton.
To show tunes.
Back in 19,
when we were the traveling cast of Annie Get Your Gun. come see us.
Spike?
Yeah, this one's called the Spike. And then maybe we'll take out the show with the number. Well, this is the one. That's a finger. Not the right one, though.
Okay, Spike.
Now I'm confused.
Happy end.